Lauren wanted to explore the story of yin yang and how without opposition, there is no balance. Here is Organized Chaos.